I had the greatest run and the greatest time doing each of the movies. I loved doing all of it, and I really had a blast. I don't yearn for anything. It's really flattering to me that people do seem to kind of make a buzz about when's he going to show up, and you know, I just enjoy watching what Kevin and everybody's doing. And Kevin's been really cool, as he always is and always has been to me. About, you know, I've seen places where people felt like S.H.I.E.L.D. or something had been decanonized by stuff that happened in WandaVision in ways I couldn't even quite follow. And I'm pretty adept at this stuff.
Yeah.
And he's so classy to the fans. I just think that's why Marvel has done something so special, is that their number one priority is taking care of fans, not just the original gangsters, you know, old school Marvel fans like me and even older, but the ones that have now been bred. There's an awful lot of people who are canonized Marvel fans who've started with the movies and gone into comics, etc. And I read this comment the other day where someone said that about, you know, kind of did this diminish Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. And he said, you know, I think you're really underestimating how powerful and passionate the fans of that show and the Netflix shows are and were. And I would never underestimate that or them or the possibility of those characters, because I really want to see Charlie Cox. I really want to see people from that. I love those Netflix shows. And I want to see those. I'd love to see it all get crossed over in as much as it could, because I think that's what the Marvel fans want. But I also, you know, it's hard to not say, look, at this point, they've really earned it. Let's see where they want to go. If they just take a few wrong steps, maybe you can bring this up. But it's just been really, really amazing to watch what they've done.
Yeah, we've always been big Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. fans, so I've been doing my best to debunk the debunkers, because it's still a vital part of the MCU.
There's room for everyone to have.
Exactly, yeah, yes, right. I mean, yes. there's even rumors that Quake might be showing up again, so, you know, that would do a lot to cement their place. If they can't have you, then at least they'll have one of your team.
Yes.